Hello, today I'm in Volvo V60. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable confirmation light. In the beginning, take a look at the screen display before go to my car. Now go to settings, car settings, light settings. And now you can enable or disable door lock confirmation light and unlock confirmation light. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.